Harper, they are human beings. There are 1.2 million more of them working now. There are nearly 4.5 million households. That's over 8 million adults who will be benefiting from the tax cuts and benefits brought in by this government, and those millions of Canadians will fight tooth and nail every attempt by the NDP to raise the deficit, to raise taxes, and to kill jobs.